What's up, guys? I'm currently getting ready for class. Today is about to be crazy. We have our senior sunset tonight, so it's gonna be a whole event where we get to like have marshmallows, have a bonfire, and just chill and watch the sunset with all of our friends. I'm really excited. It's really nice to be able to hang out with everyone in my grade and just enjoy being together. We only have less than a month and a half left of school. We're all gonna be going off to college. I know a lot of you guys are probably wondering, like, where am I going to college at? When am I gonna be committing for basketball? Stay tuned. I have a very, very big announcement coming soon. I'm gonna do a whole separate video just breaking down like my decision, or I'm gonna be going to college at. But I need to stop talking. I have to go to class. So I'm gonna go ahead, get this tie situation figured out. I'll catch you guys when I'm in class. All right, guys, I'm at breakfast now. I'm with my guys. This man had to witness me run the first 200 of the 400 meters, 22 seconds.
No pacing.
No, the craziest thing is, like, I was like, that for me was pacing myself because I never ran that far. I wasn't running that fast as I could have ran. I was thinking like, I gotta like start off strong, slow down a little bit, and then run again. And like, I don't know, it was an experience. I was dead like the whole like meet. It was hilarious to watch.
They made me run the 4x4 because he was supposed to, but he got tired. So they made me do it. It was bad.
This is what happened. I'm a short distance guy. I run the 4x1. 4x2 and other stuff. I don't really run the relays, but basically we didn't have people. Like, I had to do a conference that morning, and because I was leading this like conference group, I didn't get to do the 4x1. So they put me in the 4x4 because they're like, oh, like, you're really quick, you can pace yourself. Knowing dang well, I never like practiced running that far before. I haven't run 400 meters in like 3 years. And
it's not that far.
It's far from you if you're a sprinter. And yeah, I did not pace myself for the medley 400 meter race thing, and dang near died. He had to run for me for the next event.
So bad.
Good friend.
No. No friendship.
What's the vlog? We just finished stats. It was a lot of information. Did you enjoy stats, my guys?
Very much. So much.
We apparently have a test now on Thursday. So we gotta study.
It's Thursday.
All right, this is new news to me.
My vlog.
Give my vlog some advice.
From me?
In general.
From me? Guys.
What are we doing?
I'm with the 5-star in track.
What's up, man? Hey, you know, we out here, man. We running the track. My boy CJ getting those times. Man, we're going to be lit on the meet.
That's right. I'm missing my boy Lowe's. Lowe's should be there with us, but you know.
Subscribe, like the video, share with your friends. Let's go.
Follow, subscribe to my channel too, guys. Yeah. PR. Yeah.
And Sophia with PH.
Yeah.
No, Sophia.
Oh yeah, also the app.
Sophia's
app
coming soon.
Oh yeah, guys, so basically we're making an app. It's called Jam. It's gonna be a music app. I can't reveal too much, but you have to donate to us so that we can actually
make it. Link right there.
I'm sorry, we're broke.
My guy.
How you doing, man?
So what else are we gonna...
I'm trying like a study for algebra because I did not study a goddamn thing. So I'm just like trying to cram a lot of shit in one day.
Word.
And this is not the best thing I can do. But
no, my man's was busy this weekend. We were doing dibs, leading our conference, our little affinity group in the conference.
Yeah, I was like the comic relief in the conference, just talking about it and stuff.
Yeah.
Just talking about a few problems in the community. No black chefs in the cafeteria.
No, dibs was valid. It was a lot of fun. We like led like this affinity group in this like conference for like the diversity and stuff at boarding schools. It was a really good time. Shout out to all the people who were in my affinity group. Y'all are all like really cool people. But yeah, Jamal was out there throwing shade about the food. Yeah. He made sure he got right to what he cared about. We're in Espanol. Say what's up to the game. All right, so we are in Spanish class. We kind of stepped out because all the other people are doing like, who are AP are doing like a practice thing, and we're working on our project. Me and my boy Calvin.
Yeah.
You know, this is how we're getting our fluency in Spanish. We're writing a short story about our boy, Rafael. Rate the drawing in the comments. I think people call it Picasso. I've heard it before.
Basically.
Alvin's like that.
Let's see.
Good drawings.
D1 drawing.
Yeah. Yo, August, show the drip off. You want to be a hoodie? What, a suit is crazy.
You know, I gotta be dripped out in school. You gotta think about the swag here on Mondays.
Nah, bro. It's April and it was 35 degrees when I woke up this morning.
Yo. Damn.
How'd you rate the food today?
The food was pretty good. What did you ask me earlier? How was my day?
Yeah.
So I woke up, it was freezing outside. I came in, I saw my boy CJ. He didn't want to sit with me at breakfast, so my breakfast is ruined. I'm drunk.
Aug is over here. Wearing a white. Right. He's also wearing a white UBL sweatshirt. Never played a basketball a day in his life. Like, I saw him on V1 if you watched the previous vlogs. So, I don't even know what to say here.
Sauced me?
Yes, I did, absolutely. He also got a shave. Can you zoom in a little bit on his facial hair? Yeah, like, it's horrible.
What's up, guys? We're about to head to class. We made a pit stop in the goat's room. Lil bro himself.
I have a game like after, in like, I don't know, like an hour from now or something.
Yeah.
And I have no clue where my clothes are right here. The shorts.
Let me give you guys a quick room tour. This is something that doesn't get used.
No, don't show them now.
The storage room.
Don't show them.
Got the, we put my man's on cream soda. Shout out to Jones, cream soda is valid. Got the God Bless America flag, Swedish flag. We have lots of in-depth conversations in here about 300 block and a clothing brand that's on the way. His closet, you know, he's a little bro because he, actually he's not a little bro, this is the homie because he gave me this closet so I could store all my extra stuff that I don't need that I have at boarding school. Oh yeah, I gotta show you one other thing. These are August's whooping shoes. Atomic Spawn 2s. That's where he gets all his bounce from.
Stop.
That's why he has a 69-inch vertical.
I actually have a
43. I'm gonna insert the clip right here of him dunking the basketball.
Hey guys, CJ and Ibra are about to race, so
yeah. Hey, I'ma dust him real quick, bro.
They didn't want me racing, so I wanna go
first. Wait, are you training? Actually Ibra?
Yeah, I'm a racer.
I don't know why I'm racing, but we try to do faster.
I'm like a solid 4-4.
Wait, tell him.
I run a solid 4-4, no training, and I'm 6'7",
too. Well, are you gonna tell me your Instagram too? Yeah.
I don't need to, bro. You gonna put it right here.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. I just don't know my angle. That's all I want to have. Wait, yo, breeze.
Don't walk across.
I don't know how to do that.
I stopped it.
300
block. Don't know it.
Yo, CJ was mad fast, bro. That's crazy.
Ibra, I don't want to hear it anymore.
I'm leaving.
I stopped faster than my leg. What did I tell you? Bro, watch the tape. I watched that 3 pieces.
What did I tell you? I stopped. No, I should really stand at the finish line.
shut the fuck up.
Now you got me. You got me.
I stopped at three people. No.
Why would you try that?
You were running. You were running so hard. You were running so hard. You knew CJ was out of there for you.
Hey, hey. We all been there as a loser before.
Alright, now listen.
Listen.
Listen. Listen. Listen. You're not faster than me. This is my first time sprinting in like how long? Thank you.
So why'd you have him? So why'd you even race him? So why'd you even race him?
Huh?
No, you got him.
I'm not faster than him.
You're not faster than him.
What?
Any day.
No.
Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
Not Tuesday.
Not Tuesday.
Word.
Speed, dude.
This is my guy right here. We're always excited for SATS test that we never know what's going on in. But we somehow always pass and get a B+. I don't know how it happens, but it happens.
I mean, I did get a C on this last one, on the multiple choice, but.
You know, I got a B. We got into our colleges, so I think it was solid. We're just trying to keep an A in the class now. That's all we're trying to do.
Don't get that rescinded.
Yeah, work harder, work smarter and harder, but like, still gotta chill.
I have to take a test.
I don't know.
But I'm on fire, bro.
Yeah, but for August. August said he's in the bathroom like the whole time. I dipped.
Clear.
Boy, I got you. That boy, DJ Brian Dell. Elite twos. He put on.
Where's the key?
Oh, I got you.
Your mom's hard.
Bye, August. Keep the YBO, hoodie.
Oh, wow.
Yo, so Jake, is it official?
What?
Is it official?
Nah, chill on that. But anyway, yo, guys, we're going to be starting a charitable clothing brand pretty soon. It's going to be towards a great cause, so hope you guys stay tuned.
Hello, camera.
5-star Vika.
Big 5-star. Basketball, lacrosse. Not soccer, though, but it's okay. Only basketball, lacrosse.
You're lucky, like, it wasn't.
Yeah. I committed today.
To where?
UC
Irvine. Yeah, let's go!
Woo!
Wait, what?
Committed today. That's why I was
where?
Like,
yeah. Oh, yeah, I know.
Where?
Irvine. Yeah. Where's
that? Cali.
Cali.
Right outside of LA.
Oh, you're gonna be in Cali too. Wait. Woo! Cali girls.
Yeah.
Cali girls.
Yep.
You guys are going to college.
Where are you going to college at, man?
University of New Hampshire.
Where are you going to college?
Yeah, where are you going to college at? Where are you going to college at, man?
UNH?
Get the cameras off.
UNH? Hunter's going to UNH, bro.
Wow.
She wears high heels. Oh. I wear sneakers. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers. Dreaming about the day that you wake up and find it.
What you're
looking for has been here the whole time. If you can see it.
Such a banger.
So hot and she's
leave it alone, man.
Oh my god.
No, I got a serious question for you. Who's better at singing right now? Those are Head or Olivia Rodrigo?
This song reminds me of being heartbroken, not gonna lie.
Tate McGrath.
Was that last spring?
I have no idea who that is.
Next to, like,
I'm gonna go. What?
Was it last spring that this song was popular?
Yeah. Olivia Rodrigo.
It reminds me of being heartbroken.
I agree.
Yeah. Doja Cat has better fits.
Yeah, but Doja Cat is so tough.
She said Doja has better fits.
She does.
That's nice. Respectfully though.
Respectfully.
Olivia Rodrigo. Yeah.
What does she be wearing?
Olivia Rodrigo just got her heart broken. Like Doja Cat is like Doja her songs are all bangers. You can just sit there and vibe. You don't even have to know the words.
Yo, chill.
Vibe.
I like Olivia's voice, bro.
You also don't even have to feel it. Like, it's just the,
yeah, you don't
the
need
beat.
To Olivia just be having you sad the whole time.
I don't need to be in a certain
yeah, yeah, yeah. Movie.
No.
I'd rather listen to Doja Cat. But I think Olivia's a
no, Olivia Rodrigo just be having your feels. Like, all her songs. Like,
I'd rather listen to Doja Cat, but I think Olivia's a better
whatever
singer.
Whatever
we that was the question.
Wait, what? What did you say?
So I said just like Eminem's a better rapper, but I'd rather listen to Youngest. Yes.
Not
yes.
Dami, no.
Yes.
Well, I can't name two songs by Young Chris.
Yeah.
X is riding Young Chris only because he went to one of his concerts. That's the only reason why.
Listen, I'm gonna say something, bro. Music, it's about the music, but it's about the experience connected with it, too.
feel me? So like, if music takes you back to a great time in your life, you're gonna love that music unless you're like, even if it's not like theoretically.
That's facts. Snaps.
That's a great.
Oh, oh. Oh my God.
Hey, why's Chubba smiling over there though? Chubba's smiling. He started the whole fight, he's smiling. What? What?
Yo, I don't know if y'all can see me, but we had a case of lead water at the little event. Oh, yeah, and the Hershey chocolate. No vibes. We came out here, got some groceries. I finessed the little water and the big water case. She said we could have it. Jake's kind of mad at me right now because I was not trying to let other people have the water.
Perks for it, man. It's not for perks for it.
Good, Tillman.
Nah, it wasn't that. It was just, you handed me a full case of water.
At the time, I had a case of water too, but I started, you know, blessing other people. And I was like, you know what, we're gonna keep the 40-pack case for the gang.
I simply asked the crowd that we were in, hey, who wants a water? And CJ turns to me and says, no, we're taking them back to Creeble. No, CJ, I'm taking them back to Creeble. You're not carrying the full case of water.
I'm bad.
Alright, well, my friend better be here.
I look like a bad person in the vlogs. I mean well, though.
Oh, I know, CJ. I know you do.
That boy's the other guy. Here's the food.
Corn crowd chicken special combo. Boarding school special.
You know.
Gain this weight anyway.
Yeah.
Welcome.
It's easier, man. It's
simple. How you feeling, man?
Bro, put the camera away before I throw it across the road.
If you want to see the real thing, like, that's how we feel with the cameras on, bro. Hey, don't cut that. Keep that in the video.
What's up, guys? We're back at Arc Scissor right now. My eye looks funky right now, but we're making it. It was a fun time at the senior sunset. It was a lot of fun. I've had marshmallows and s'mores in a while, but good time. You being slower than me, but we're just chilling now. My boy August. There's really not much going on. Yeah. August had to dip early.
Oh my god, like I had to take a piss. And I was just panicking, like it was like, I don't know, how far away, like half a mile?
Yeah, half a mile, wasn't that, it was far, but not that far.
Yeah. Well.
You survived.
I'm glad I made it in time.
Now, did you practice your swing with my tripod?
Yeah, I did. No, because my golf clubs are like stuck in the van that we use to get to and from practice.
Mm-hmm.
So I didn't have any of my golf clubs here. So my only option was to take CJ's tripod to like practice. Because like, I like to watch my like swing in a mirror and just like try out like different positions in the swing. Like with my arms and hands and all that. So I usually use a golf club for that. But they were in the van, so I had to use CJ's tripod.
His tripod came in clutch.
Yeah, nah, it worked really well.
Alright, vlog. I don't know what's gonna happen for the rest of the night. I have to finish a paper and AP Psych on autism, and I also have to do a little FRQ for AP Stats. It shouldn't take that long. Usually, we all like hang out around like 10:30 ish when we're supposed to be asleep. We just like chill, talk about like life and other stuff. It's usually a good time. And we're also like, we work on our brand 300 block and. We're really productive at 10:30. I don't know why, but every night we're just productive whenever it's supposed to be curfew. But yeah, I'm probably gonna either end the vlog here or catch you guys after I'm done my homework, but we shall see. All right, I just wasted way too much time doing a stats test thing and studying with the guys. I'm about to go to sleep. August, you wanna do the outro to the vlog?
All right, guys. An eventful day, eventful week. We're still on the grind. Just be true to ourselves and true to God. And hit that bell, notifications, like and subscribe. And well, catch y'all in the next video.